Hey guys, it's a little bit of a different video than normal. I was supposed to have my finale for my Stephen King ranking video series go up today, but for some reason I went yesterday and looked on my editing site that I use to edit all of my videos, and I basically had the ranking video ready to go. I just had a couple changes I had to make, and for whatever reason, it got deleted. And that was a big blow. And I was, like I said, I was just about done. I just needed a couple more changes, but it's basically gone. And luckily, I still have all of the unedited footage. So I still have all of the video. I just have to go back and edit it all over again, which really blows, and it is the finale, so it was going to be quite a long video. I had like an hour's worth of footage, and I edited down to about a little over 40 minutes, so it took a long time to edit all of it, and whew, so many hours just gone. And I will be working on it this week, and I will get it to you as soon as possible. I'll probably just upload it. I'll upload it next Friday, because that's kind of been a tradition of mine to upload Stephen King videos on Fridays. So that's probably what I'll do. I know it's not really, in the grand scheme of things, it's not that big a deal. But, I do want to apologize because I did say I was going to have it ready for today, but clearly I am nowhere near close. So I will have it up next week. I hope. And if I work on this video and it gets deleted again, I will riot. I will rage quit. I think Stephen King has actually infiltrated my phone and went and deleted it, and he got his revenge. So, anyway, I just wanted to make that quick announcement and again apologize for not having it ready. It's kind of out of my control, but I will have it up next Friday. I also just wanted to go ahead and thank all of my subscribers. You guys have been a blessing for me. And just all of your comments on all my videos. I've just had so much fun participating with you guys. And just thank you. For anyone who's interested, here's a sneak peek at the skit that will be at the beginning of my Stephen King ranking finale. They send you here for life, and that's exactly what they take. The part that counts, anyway. There's not a day goes by I don't feel regret. Not because I'm in here, because you think I should. I look back on the way I was then, a young, stupid kid who committed that terrible crime. I want to talk to him. I want to try to talk some sense to him. Tell him the way things are, but I can't. That kid's long gone, and this old man is all that's left. I gotta live with that.
Steve, you broke my ankle 6 days ago.
Every man has his breaking point.
Fuck you, Steve. You're staying in there for good.
Oh, how the mighty have fallen.